Hello friend, this is Daniel, and in this video we will learn how we can create SQL database on Azure. So in my previous video I already told you how we can create a free trial account. So this is my free trial account. Here I will go on SQL database and add a database. Okay, so here you can see the subscription. This is the free trial account, and here you can see the resource group. So I will click on create resource. So resource one I will create, click on OK. Now here I will enter a database name. So I will enter MDB. Okay, and select a server. So I will create a new server. Okay, enter server name. So server server 123. Server name 1 is already occupied. Server name 2 is already occupied. Server name 123 is available. Okay, so enter server admin login. So this is the login that you remember we in SQL Server. If you will connect your SQL Server, here you can see login and password. The same information I'm going to put over here, admin login. So here I will provide admin 1. Okay, and password cool, and the same password I will provide over here. Cool. Now I will click on OK. So the location is not available, so I will select a location, East US. So this location is, I hope, available. Now click on OK. Fine, server has been created. Now I will click on here you can see configure database. So I don't need 250 GB database. So this is, you can extend as per your requirement. So here I'm going to create 5 GB data. Storage is 5 GB. Now I will click on create. So it will take few seconds to creating the database. Perfect. Now it's deploying is underway. So in few minutes it will deploy your database over here. So you can see the database. So here you can see the deployment is completed. Now if I'll go in server name 123, then here you can see this is our server admin and server name, this is our server name. Okay, so if I'll go in home page and here in SQL database, if I'll click here, you can see MDB means mobile database has been created. Okay, so this is the server name, this is the connection string. Okay, now I'll set a server firewall. So this is off. Now I'll click on and click a client IP and click on save. Okay, so the client IP is saved. Now I'll pick this server name, copy, and go in SQL Server. So suppose that we have this SQL Server and provide the server name. Okay, here you can see server name 123, and what was the admin name, admin 1, and password. Click on connect. Cool. So the Azure database has been connected with our external database. Okay, from here you can see, from here you can see the database also, MDB database. So this MDB database has a table views and everything. Now if you expand the table from here, you can create your tables also. Go in table. Okay, So the table view will be open and you can create your tables also. So whatever thing you will do over here, that will be directly published on Azure database. So I think you like my video, and if you like my video, then please subscribe my channel. And in next video, I will tell you how we can connect this database with Azure with web API. Okay, so here if I'll type name and worker, yeah, it's hanging actually, and worker 50 and city and worker info city info. Okay, click on OK. So the same thing has been deployed on Azure DB. Okay, so thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.